So that was the flight of the Razor 500 SE from Century UK. Quite a noisy model, as you're probably aware yourselves now. 22 volt battery pack, which is an overlander, 3.3 amp hours. That converts to 3,300 milliamps. It's got a 60 amp speed controller, which is a heck of an amount of juice for this model. Belt driven tail with a really nice digital servo and a PRVF46 gyro, which has a really good delay. And price wise, you can get these for about £380, although they are no longer made. So it's going to be an eBay job for you lads out there if you're after one. So, hope you enjoyed. Sorry if I've damaged your ears. See you later.